everyone. We're in for another episode of Skyrim 2021. We've got to talk to the Jarl. First of all, get some of that royal blood. Nom nom nom. I just can't resist, bro. And to see somebody sleeping.
In honor of your service, I must have misheard you. I thought you asked me to help you trap a dragon in my palace. Of course, you already saved Whiterun from that dragon. I owe you a great deal. But I don't understand. Why let a dragon into the heart of my city that we've been working so hard to keep them out? Alduin, the World Eater himself.
I've missed that stone.
How can we fight him? Doesn't his return mean it's the end times? I don't know about such things. But I heard the Greybeard summon you. That's good enough for me. Now what's this nonsense about trapping a dragon in my palace? Then Whiterun will stand with you, Dragonborn. We will take the risk and gain the glory. Will it be a victory or a defeat? So what's the plan, then? How do you intend to lure a dragon into the trap? Well, I'll leave that to you. I trust you know your business. Probably for the best. It'll give me time to see if that old trap still works. And break the news to the men. I, with a certainty, will Miss Dallas will help us win back the city. Sure of that is the sun rising in the morning. I bet he'd like that. We'll be ready, don't worry. You do have a plan for actually luring the dragon into this trap, don't you? There is room in my court for a new thing. It's an honorary title, maybe.
Yeah, here we go.
Someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my home. And who owns at least one piece of property in my city. To help my people purchase a house from my steward, make you my friend. As you were. Then by my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. Congratulations. Grant you a personal house card. Brought over your home and this weapon from my armory. Serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. They're not going to be part of the common rabble now. You're done talking anymore.
Yeah, good. Go back to sleep. I want your jewel. I hope it's sleep. Just sleep. That'll be 16 I've got. Oh, that's it. Right, what do I have to do? Edgebone or Parthunax might be able to help. Oh my gosh. So all this time waiting.
I'm not
we're gonna go all the way up to the throat of the world. To summon Odaving. Wish I'd known that and I'd done that first.
Hands to yourself, sneak thief.
Die! No, I'm just throwing a little thing. There we go. Well, I just fed because I was on 40%. Not that dragon's gonna be bothered if I'm a vampire or not. Where is he?
Been pondering on exactly that question, Lingra Mora. I have tasted the voices of Alduin's allies on the wind. Pogon Nachlas Vokril Vachjun. There is one who I remember well, Odaving. He is the one to tell us where Alduin has gone. Ah, I forget how little you know of the Dove. Our names are always made up of three Rothmulag, words of power. You see, Parthunax, a thum, a shout, yes? He is not compelled to come. But the Dove are prideful by nature. Few could resist such a challenge, especially from you, Dovahkiin. But Odaving, he is headstrong, weak, rash. Even among the Dove, he was known for this. He will not resist the challenge of your voice, Dovahkiin. He will come. Now, hear his name, Odaving. Taste it on the wind. Odaving. Know it in your soom. Odaving.
Take it, I've got to. Have I got to open it up? Still have this, I'm doing it here. Where is it? Oh, right. Oh, I've got him. Okay. Thank you very much for having asked me, old pal. Right. We go. It's worth right. It's a great axe for killing elves. You can't smooth it up, unfortunately. Where have we got to go?
Promised, my men stand ready. The great chains are oiled. We wait on your way. My men know what to do. Make sure you do your part. I'm putting my city in your hands.
But it's all right, dear Sarana. Trying to trap a bloody dragon, girl. In all fairness, Luke. Lessons of Talos from the shouts. So I've got to use Ben.
You find mercenary work?
No. I'm not enjoying it.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since you've had a good bandit.
Well, I mean, there's a civil war that we've just won. Fairly fit for an arc, eh?
The Gildegreen blooms again, all thanks to you.
This dragon of yours. We're ready. You do have a plan for luring a dragon here.
Yeah. Oh, look at that. You want to get out of the way, girl? Come on, Dragon. They're glitching out. Wouldn't it be a nightmare if you actually missed?
Alduin? No doubt you want to know where to find Alduin. Renikvaza, an apt phrase. Alduin Boval. One reason I came to your call was to test your thuum for myself. Many of us have begun to question Alduin's lordship. Whether his thuum was truly the strongest. Among ourselves, of course, Muni Mae, none were yet ready to openly defy him. Once Lord Croesus, innumerable pardons, I digress. He has traveled to Sovengarde to regain his strength, devouring the Silasur, the souls of the mortal dead, a privilege he jealously guards. His door to Sovengarde is at Skuldafn, one of his ancient fanes high in the eastern mountains. Minduran pa ok midove navarantil. I surely do not need to warn you that all his remaining strength is marshaled there. Zulost ofan hinlam. Now that I have answered your question, you will allow me to go free? Serve you? No. Meet Id. If and when you defeat Alduin, I will reconsider. Croesus. There is one detail about Skuldafn I neglected to mention. Only this. You have the Thuum of Adova. But without the wings of one, you will never set foot in Skuldafn. Of course, I could fly you there, but not while imprisoned like this. Onikan Korath Gan Mirad. It is wise to recognize when you only have one choice. And you can trust me. You need Harudis. Alduin has proven himself unworthy to rule. I go my own way now. Free me, and I will carry you to Skuldafn.
How do we get up? Huh? There we go.
I can't believe that worked.
Sir, you had no idea how long I was waiting for such an opportunity.
Asnu, Inidain, are you ready to see the world as only Aldova can?
Yeah, I'm ready. Of course I'm ready.
Are you ready to see the world as only Aldova can?
Come this way, Dragon.
Are you ready to see the world as only Aldova can? Saran Uth, I await your command as promised. Are you ready to see the world as only Aldova can? Zukbrit Uth, I warn you, once you've flown the skies of Kaizal, your envy of the Dove will only increase. Amativ, Mu Bokotin Stinselok.
Cool. Skuldafn. Where is it? Detected. So there you go. Well, that way. Used to be in as well, that's all. Where's the one that I shut here? It was up here somewhere, wasn't it? Frozen. I'll have to check this now because I can't come back here. Yes, I don't think I can. Oh, I can be console connected. Almost overloaded already. So much more to do. This is a pretty big stage. Should we arrive here? Where is it? There. Above his head though. Missed. See any more right now, but I know they've welded it out more. So look at what I'm carrying. Loads. Blade of Whiterun as well. This is an ebony sword. Tons of stuff up around. Black robes, blue robes. Can we get down here to break my legs? No. There's one. Oh, I don't see him. We get up here. Check the menu, see if there's something we have. Oh. This one. Another one up there, is there somewhere? I can't see it there. Where is it? There it is. She's a little new castle. Can't get out this way, never. Everything's in tatters. There's some steps I think I can get up in. I'm going to get up this way. Yeah. So obviously the way the game wants me to go. Oh, there's one. Conveniently with his back to me. No, give me a kill cam and then I miss twice. Yeah. I wonder if I start chucking ebony weapons away, I can see them. I'll take as many as I can. Ooh. All the money. Tower thing, this is a cool place. Skuldafn, I like it. Let's just see if this area is clear. So we've got a couple of death lords. We've got somewhere around here. There's a lot of that as well. So the other ones are up these steps. Or at least most of them. See me, where is it? There's one mark to get in from here. So there's one next. So you got a long range shot in for once. Carrying too much. Yeah, what have we got? Down. Get over here. This one doesn't have it. Oh, does it? Oh, this one seems. Where I can look around. Okay, I'll get it in. Ah, don't like that. Story chest. Over into the main building, and here we go. Use the sway, I assume. Is it building again? No. Let's do this. Yeah, open draw. Yeah, the other one goes in there now. Oh, there's a mage. Where is he? I see the one. Death Lord. Books. So we've got that as snake, which that one is. That's snake. Yeah. So obviously not the way to go, so now we've got to turn them around. And that one is eager, isn't it? Yeah, so this one is eager. And this one's snake. Can't get in. I'm going there, that's obviously the way we've got to go. So. I get it. We keep that one. Whale. And that one. And snake. Let me change that one from eagle to snake. Recast. Yeah, that's the one. Another one up there, yeah? Sword, eh? See me chipping, eh? Oh, I'm gonna go for spiders. Keep chipping it. There we go. Poison for some amount of silver. Maybe. Chip the eggs. Right, walked into its fangs. Get up there. That's on Snake. Where is telling what to do? That's Ego. Snake. It's obviously Ego and Snake. Again, it's the recurring theme. I'm not changing them. I'm just going to pull this out of the... Okay, obviously it doesn't work. There's another one in here. Really. Must have been when I just got in. So that's got Ego. So how do I know what to change into? Oh yeah. Whale there. And Eagle there. So Snake there. Changes that one. To a snake. Here, change that one to Ego. And that one is a bird. Empty chest. Can I get out soon? Super creepy. Oh, show me. When we are about to get nakriin. If I can get out of here. There's a checklist. Presumably I'm going to... Oh, look at that. Will I use snake? What? Another one. That's it. wasn't for stealth, I'd be destroyed. It's one under X. Not a chance to take him. Taking that out and got a lot of his mods. I'm hearing the push. It's pretty good. Keep him peeled. But no. This guy better have this. The dragon claw, diamond claw. There you go. Okay. Diamond claw. Fox. Book and zero. How's it work? People try to get through it. There are none in. Always worrying when they do that. Give you two ultimate healing potions and it'll be a bit of hard fight. Go check that. Must be losing touch. Right, this isn't the main place. Huh? I'm even out of soul gems in a second minute. What a horrendous existence. Dodging now. There's a little bit awkward for here. Is there another druid in up there now? They didn't on purpose have a flags that flap. Yeah, there it is. A flapping sound. Flapping flags. So now we're going to fight this dragon priest. I think by the time we get his stuff, I'm going to be over there, but definitely not in this region. Right. Should hopefully be one last recasting, and then we can go on to Sovengarde, which will be in the next video. Harvest 2. Now where's the other dude? Where is he? Where's the other dragon? How do I get down to the other dragon? I think it's so late to run around. Hope it is. Let me activate it. Where can I get his stuff? It says A, activate dragons. Oh, we're gonna wear nakriin. I think I need to wear that ring. This is good. Why can't I activate it? Okay. I finished the video there, it's a good place to end it. Thanks for watching. Bye.